usually facts and figures. Put information in its place, so I minimize the guessing game. Guess what? I don't like guessing games. When I feel things before I know the feelings, how am I supposed to operate if I'm just tossed around by fate? Like on an unexpected date with a stranger whom I talk to fast, or I have questions about myself before I've decided that he can ask me questions about myself. He might seem too close, or call the waiter by his first name or in Oreos. But if I could keep it for the payment, what scares me the most is what if when he sees me, what if he doesn't like it, what if he runs the other way?
Be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I couldn't.